Just a quick message to all the vendors who are trying to make a profit on the current health concerns across the world. Don't do that. You don't have the vaccine. You don't have the solution to everything. If you're willing to offer help and provide assistance, provide some of your products and services for free, just make the announcement. Stop calling and emailing and showing at people's doors repeatedly trying to sell a product or solution that is not what you claim it to be. It's dishonest, it's immoral, it's unethical, and long term, it will damage your personal individual reputation and your company's brand. And if you are part of the executive leadership team that has sales folks who operate this way, I hope you haven't instructed them to do so. And if you did, ask them to stop. And if you didn't, get ahead of it before it damages your brand and your reputation. And it can do that very quickly. We all talk to each other. We all know one another. So coming in and beating down people's doors to provide a solution which has no value, often at a premium and a markup, is unethical, and it's not sound business practice. Have a wonderful day. I wish you all the best. This is the first video you see. Please consider subscribing and sharing your friends and colleagues. And leave your thoughts and experiences on the current environment that we're in. And are you actually getting great value from your partners? And we are from some. Or are you bombarded with those who are looking to make a quick buck? Have a wonderful day.